is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves. Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builder's Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
Tuning is all about making small incremental changes to a car's setup, testing them out on track during practice and dialing it in. Some upgrade parts include more tuning options, giving you even more control over your car's performance. In the Grand Oak Club layout, speed is crucial through the majority of the turns, so nail those apexes and avoid drifting.
Thank you.
As you get more comfortable racing in Builder's Cup, you may want to experiment with your difficulty and assists to help you hone your racecraft.
Thank you. Good work out there. We finished P1.
Sixty years before Magello was constructed, spirited racing took place on closed public roads in Scarperia, when a circuitous 41-mile road circuit sent drivers all the way to Firenzuolo and back.
Thank you. about 1.5 seconds. Penalty is about 2 seconds.
Great race. He won.
Typically known for its year-round great weather, most of Kyalami's rainfall happens during the warmer months, so weather conditions will be monitored closely during
down.
Well done. We finished P1.